I'm Jenna Zibton, and this is your 10 News Wednesday update. A University of Florida student was arrested for reportedly making threats against Virginia Tech. According to the University of Florida student newspaper, police arrested 36-year-old James Kelly for threatening a massacre at Virginia Tech. 10 News has reached out to Virginia Tech about the arrest, but we have yet to hear back.